Good morning, Generals, and happy Friday. It's time for us to start preparing for an event we have coming up in March, which is Operation Purple Cow. And for those of you that do not know what that is our day for mock interviews for seniors. And a few underclassmen will also have an opportunity to participate that in as well. So this is a time over the next few weeks where we'll be thinking about how you are a Purple Cow and how you can demonstrate that on your resume. So we'll be spending some time over the next three Fridays today, February 23rd and March the 2nd, for you to work on your resumes. So thinking about how you know that you're progressing well in this unit will be that you go from one level to the next with your resume by March the 2nd. So for those of you that currently have no resume and no template, your goal should be to have a completed template by March the 2nd. For those of you that have a template but need to work on reformatting a little bit and having Purple Cow language, you'll have a basic resume by March the 2nd. And for those of you that already have a basic resume, your goal is to have an artful resume by March the 2nd. So we also have a unique opportunity for houses to celebrate their Purple Cows during this unit. So each house will have a slide that they will need to update weekly with either a video, a shout out, a picture, an image, just really embracing this notion that you all are Purple Cows and we want to make sure that we are celebrating that. So, seniors, you also have a really unique and special role in this unit. Not only are you getting ready to showcase your resume in the mock interview, but you will be helping the underclassmen identify where they are at with their resumes and what assistance they might need. So, you all will have access to this presentation on the House Google Classrooms. That will be also where you could go to find a resume template should you need that if you're starting from scratch. So if you are someone who is maybe a freshman or new to our school and you do not have a resume template at all, you will start with starting from scratch. And once you click on that link, it will tell you to go to slide 32. You click there and it takes you right to that slide. So you'll start out with watching the video about why you need a resume as a high schooler. There's another screencast giving more directions about the components of a resume, links to the template, and also it will direct you to this card called Starting from Scratch, and you can get this from your Care and Connect leader. So if you're starting from scratch, there is a supplemental card here that gives you more information about what an objective is, what skills you should be putting on your resume, etc. If you are someone who had a resume template last year and you are ready to kind of make it go to the next level, you will click this where it says, I have a template, what's next? And that will take you to slide 33. And from there, you'll see specific information from where you are and really thinking about Purple Cow language, how you can elevate your resume to the next level. If you have a resume and you're ready to make art, you will click on the link where it says make art. And that will take you to directions from that. So again, you have access to this presentation on the House Google Classrooms. You also have access to supplemental resources that you can get from your Care and Connect leader as well to assist you at whatever level that you are with your resume. Additionally, we have another resource. So we've had some students and some community partners in, and we've also done some visits as well to complete this part of it. So feedback that we got last year was that students wanted more tailored advice for their resume depending on what field that they are going into. So you'll be able to click on this image to get more advice for a technical career. This one is an industrial maintenance career, military, we've got education, business, medical nursing, medical doctor, and information technology. And we'll also have one right here that will be hospitality and tourism. So not only do you have each other as a resource, you have your Care and Connect leader as a resource, you have these supplemental instruction cards as a resource, but you also have these videos as a resource as well for you all to use. So this is an opportunity again for you all to think about what makes you special, what makes you a Purple Cow, and getting ready for this awesome opportunity to connect with our community. Have a great day. Take care of yourself, each other, and this place. Go Generals.